Hi, I'm Deepthi Wali, and I'm creating this video because I've received a lot of inquiries from parents. A lot of children want to know what this program is all about and how will they benefit from going ahead with this course. Well, what is the objective of this course? The objective very clearly and simply is to enhance the public speaking skills of our children. Look at any industry today, look at any role, whether it is a leadership role, whether it is the role of a team member, team leader, whether you're giving a presentation to your clients, to your customers. Communication is very important, and being able to impact a group of people is absolutely inevitable today. Now, when you join the workforce, to enhance those skills become very, very, very difficult. When you start investing in this skill from a very early age, you start nurturing that skill in your child, it becomes very easy for the child to really, to do well in this field. And it isn't just limited to one industry, one role. Every employee, every leadership role, every CEO, CFO, actor, actress requires communication and needs to have that kind of impact on a group of people. And that's what public speaking is all about. With my experience of 12 years in the field of learning and development and facilitating a diverse group of audience, I feel children are very, very open to learning. The only thing is that the learning needs to be facilitated by blending fun and learning. You can't keep the fun element out. It has to be blended and mapped back to the objective, which is why in this course that has been rolled out, we have made sure that a lot of effort, a lot of editing goes into the content before it is introduced to the children. And hence the games, activities, a lot of interactive sessions aim at the objective. And every child is unique. It's very important for us to understand as parents, educators, that every child is unique. And each child has his or her set of strengths and areas of improvement. For example, with the programs that I have facilitated recently, I have had a child whose barrier or limiting factor has been language. For another child, it has been the environment that he or she lives in. He or she has not been encouraged to express himself. Confidence is an issue. For the third child, it is shyness, it is anxiety. So each child has his or her own set of strengths and areas of improvement, and that needs to be catered to. So this requires a very unconventional approach, and that is what I'm trying to do through the courses that have been rolled out. And I would urge each one of you to go ahead and enroll your child, because this is one of the best investments that you can make. Also, your child is equipped with self-learning techniques and tips, so that even after the course, he or she continues this journey to enhance their skills. And of course, their journey to become great orators begins. So why not? I think I have given a glimpse of what this program entails in this video. A lot more will be coming in the next few videos. So go ahead and do register for this program. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Arav Deshmukh. Public speaking course is a very interactive and a fun-loving course. It has improved my speech and my vocabulary, and it has also boosted my self-confidence. Now, I don't think so. I'm afraid to speak about anything, anywhere in front of public. And I would wish an opportunity of this course again in the future.